2015 to 2018 Iraqi protests. 2015 protests. On 16 July, clashes between police and demonstrators led to the death of one young man, with two others wounded. On 2 August, hundreds took to the streets in the southern cities of Nasiriyah and Najaf to protest over poor living conditions, including power shortages, and urged authorities to fight widespread corruption. On 7 August, tens of thousands of protesters took to the streets to demand changes to the government in central Tahrir Square and jammed the main streets around it, some calling on Prime Minister Abadi to fire corrupt ministers.